Believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls. Fiends have been acting up since the bombings, like they know something we don't. Just wish that merc were still around. He'd sort those critters out.
You think Mayo and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we have boss.
Now they're saying Wu-Tai put out Legend.
So they let another react.
If you hadn't insisted on trying to slow me, we'd be stuck down here.
Don't be like that. They say the train's over soon. Sorry about that.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon. So make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
I think we're good here. Let's roll. What's with all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train, there's no telling when the next will be.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
What kind of operation are you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay? Up. Don't laugh.
Belfie always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats, sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfie?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd. And she had to do something.
Schedule?
Yeah! The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging.
The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Look at all these people.
Enough to make this fake. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist's next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
What additional security plans?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi. Come on.
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Doors closing.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
Open up!
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
One way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
Weapons there, weapons everywhere! They're ready for some serious action! It sounds like you are, too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off on a little?
You know what? Let's drop. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That might yield very interesting results now, would it?
Helium calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
I'm shaking!
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them.
Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, material! Where are you? Is that materia I smell?
End of the line, Wu-Tai scum!
Burn yourself! Piece of...
Denied. No floor is currently accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up. Wait, is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra. Nowhere else to go.
Saturation. Deploying security grade.
Not long now, my precious. Safe in my arms soon.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
How you like this? Yes, boss! Oh, come on! How could we have gotten so lost?
Easy now. Focus. I know. Spare the chow bean?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here. Oh.
Aha! I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?